हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल. माय नेम इज शुभनीत कौर. आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्मार्ट माना सिंह रोड अमृतसर. आई स्टडी इन प्लस वन एच कॉमर्स. नाउ द टुडे टॉपिक इज डिवाइस ड्राइवर्स. डिवाइस ड्राइवर्स आर दोज सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर विद द हेल्प ऑफ विच एनी हार्डवेयर डिवाइस कनेक्टेड टू अ कंप्यूटर कैन कम्युनिकेट. वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट ईच डिवाइस इज हैविंग प्री-स्टोर्ड फर्मवेयर in them which control the internal functioning of the device. For this purpose, system software named device drivers are provided by its manufacturing company through CD or online medium. Device drivers of some of the commonly used devices like pen drive, wireless mouse, etc. are already included in operating system. When these devices are attached with the computer, then these device drivers are automatically installed without user interaction to make a device usable. Some of these types of are called plug and play devices. The most important and interesting fact is this: Windows 98 was an operating system being used till June 2002. We have to install device drivers for pen drive also in this operating system. Thank you.